Can you read the sum for me?
3 times 4.
So we can start off by drawing a number line. So we can do 1 lots of 4, can't we? And what's 1 lots of 4?
4.
Now we can do 2 lots of 4, which is another 4. So what's 2 lots of 4?
8.
Now we're going to add on another 4, which is
12.
Well done. Can you write our answer up here? So 3 times 4 equals
12.